right, everyone, 1 month until the holiday assembly. So how are we doing with the script?
It's done, actually. We just need Miss Tiller's approval and then we can start filming it.
Well, that's amazing. Okay, so where is she?
Spare money.
Sarah, put on your jacket. Well, but she was just here.
Do we want to go look for her?
Hello? Well, that little tree doesn't look very happy. Hello? Has anybody seen Miss Tiller? Is that a baby squirrel?
Can no play make Parch a dull boy?
We already did this in 2016. We can't do it again. Miss Tiller? Are you in here?
And then Mr. Madian said, Bazinga!
I don't get it.
What? I mean, Sheldon says it all the time in the Big Bang Theory.
Big Bang Theory, I know that. I teach it in my science class. Mm.
Never mind. Ooh. I have an idea for this year's holiday video. Behold, Jaws!
Isn't music department doing a parody of Jaws?
I don't know, but the music department loves me, so it'll be fine anyways.
I think we're gonna need a bigger boat.
Actually, you're kind of right. That shark seems kind of tiny. It's almost like it's, like a baby shark.
Maybe we could do a parody of the song Baby Shark.
No, I don't think Mr. Kresnik would approve.
He seemed to know the harbor, so leisurely he swam. His fin, like a piece of sheet iron, three-cornered and stirred not a bubble. What?
Daddy shark, doo 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 doo. Daddy shark, doo 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 doo. Daddy shark, doo 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 doo. Daddy shark.
Grandma shark, doo 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 doo. Grandma shark, doo 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 doo. Grandma shark, doo 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 doo. Grandma shark.
Grandpa shark, doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark, doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark, doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark.
Let's go hunt, doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt, doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt, doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt.
Run away, doo 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 doo. Run away, doo 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 doo. Run away, doo 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 doo. Run away.
It's a shame. I don't know what happened. We just couldn't get our acts together. I wanted to be in the video.
I'm so sad that English and French, we won't be in the holiday video.
But this one means everyone can be in the costume.
This is such a good story.
Yeah, but this is actually very politically relevant right now.
This is such a good story.
Come on! We need one that everyone can get into. This is easy.
Well, what about this one?
Perfect.
Nice.
We have to find Miss Tiller. It's an emergency.
No, finding Miss Tiller is an event.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
My name is Antarctica. Welcome to Blue Planet, the story of everything. Well, not everything. Not shoes. We don't talk about shoes. Or icebergs. Or superheroes. But most things. This is a teacher. It's a primate, like us. And this, the wild jungle of Cawthra Park, is its home. But to survive here, it has to face some major challenges. This jungle is crowded. Life fills every niche. And, at any one time, countless individuals are striving for space and food. Nature is ruthless. Like every jungle animal, teachers have to find their own way to survive in the most competitive place on this blue planet we call Earth. Schools like this are complex places. Up here in the science department, it isn't a place for the faint-hearted. She'll need to be careful. It's the first time she's been this high on her own, and a fall from here could mean certain death. Aw, look! There's a shy one hiding down here as well. It's probably just avoiding getting caught up in a TikTok. Ah, here's a perfect place for this teacher to settle down. Well, it would be, but there's already someone there. Trespassers won't be tolerated. Now he must choose, fight or flee. Today, this teacher doesn't want to be bothered and chooses a different place to get some shut-eye. Competition in the jungle forces teachers to specialize in every aspect of their life, including courtship. This has produced some of the most beautiful and elaborate mating displays on the planet. However, these are independent ladies, and they are very choosy. Maybe they'll have better luck tomorrow. People say you can't live without love, but I think oxygen is more important. Our crew was surprised to find that teachers are not solitary, but are typically quite social creatures, who come together to graze as a team. However, they tend to get quite territorial with their coffee during mocking season. They also tell incredibly bad jokes to bond with other members of their species.
So two strands of DNA are walking down the street, and one says to the other, "Do these jeans make me look fat?"
When the bell rings and a teacher has to use the washroom between classes, it becomes evident that they are also the fastest land mammals on Earth. Just look at the speed and agility. They are also excellent problem solvers. That was uncalled for. This documentary has shown us, up close, some of the most spectacular creatures on Earth in their natural settings. Tune in next week for our episode about jellyfish. They look like haunted marshmallows. Did you know a group of jellyfish is called a smat? Probably the scientist who named them was on. They survived for 6 million years without a brain, a ray of hope for our generation. This is Antarctica, reminding you to never follow someone else's path. Unless you're in the woods and you're lost, and you see a path. By all means, you should follow that. Get lost in nature, and you will quite possibly die.
Hi! Sorry I'm late for dinner. Have to get you your Starbucks.
A little bit of black pepper, some garlic salt, some cayenne pepper, and some liquid honey for sweetness. Come in. Hello, Clarice.
Actually, it's Ella. What are you up to?
I'm having an old friend for dinner.
Are both of you eating? There's only one place setting.
I'm having an old friend for dinner.
Help! Right! Do you know where Miss Tiller is?
No, have you checked the drama office? I'm starving.
For the holiday video.
Oh, no, you don't need me for that. I don't approve the holiday script. I do the tech for it, but it's not me that you need. It's Miss Cooper. You know Miss Cooper? She's the new VP. Well, kind of the new VP. Well, no, actually, she's like the new VP. I mean, it's hard to keep track of, but it's Miss Cooper that you need to see. Okay, good luck. Bye.
Spin it, Reese. Spin it. No, it's okay. Thank you, Reese. Oh, you gotta point behind her. Sure. Go! All right, go ahead. Sorry.